When I began in medicine, and when I began as a young adult, I did not believe that healthcare was a right. In my 25 years plus of being a family physician, I see people who have tragedy and illness that has nothing to do with their choice. So I couldn't be but 180 degrees different from where I started. I understand that we all will find a situation that can overwhelm us. And in those moments, it would be nice to have care available, not because we deserve it more or because we can afford it, but our humanity gives us the situation to access it. I have terminal cancer. Without insurance, I would not be here. If I were not married, I would not have that insurance. I am a physician. My insurance did not come from my private job. It came from my husband's government-attached job. The private industry and my own system didn't offer me the very thing that I need right now to exist for this interview. I'm Grace Gosar.
My name is Jennifer Gosar.
My name is Tim Gosar.
Joan Gosar.
Gaston Gosar.
David Gosar.
Paul Gosar is my brother.
My brother.
And I endorse Dr. Brill.
Dr. Brill.
Dr. Brill.
Wholeheartedly.
And I endorse Dr. Brill for Congress.
I'm Dr. David Brill, and I approve this message.